they come out with is based on fear, fear of environmental degradation. The biggest one is economic fear, the argument that immigrants steal jobs, and I think that's the one that labor fears the most. A recent study that the Center for American Progress recently put out showed that legalizing immigrants would actually generate $1.5 trillion in added U.S. gross domestic product. And that's because right now people are living in the shadows. And something that we always said at the UFCW is that immigrants don't drive down working conditions and wages and benefits. It's actually employers that do it. And they do it because they can get away with exploiting this population by basically telling them that if they don't accept what they're giving them, they can get deported and they'll call ICE. So the idea is we eliminate that trapdoor and we boost wages and working conditions and benefits and put everyone on a level playing field. And that also helps businesses because there's businesses who don't want to break the law and hire illegal labor. They want to hire people who can work here legally and they're forced to compete with these other businesses who are hiring cheap labor, essentially. The other fear argument is the fear of crime. And this is what we're seeing with SB 1070. So the argument that immigrants bring drugs and crime, and that's literally what Governor Chandler of Arizona said. She said that there's beheadings, that the majority of immigrants who come to our country are drug mules, and I think most people in the room know that that's simply not true. On the contrary, the border is safer than it's ever been before, and there's not any evidence of beheadings in Arizona. And really, immigrants are less likely to commit crimes if they're here illegally, because quite frankly, they will jump over hoops and whatever they can do to make sure that they don't get caught for being here illegally, because they're just here to work when it comes down to it, and anyone from the UFCW or any labor union can tell you that. And their presence, for that reason, is